The family of Eric Montross, Laura, Sarah, Andrew, and Megan, is announcing that he passed away on Sunday, December 17th, surrounded by loved ones at his home in Chapel Hill. Eric was diagnosed with cancer in March 2023, and his family is grateful for the tremendous support and the truly overwhelming love expressed by so many people as he battled with his signature determination and grace.